You know who this is. Who you know do it better than me?
Wipe the slate clean. A new game plan. But he's got anybody can do it. Son, not what he doesn't have, but what he does have.
What he does have, we know, is a vice-like grip of those hands and arms.
Breathing even harder, gotta continue the test. Moving back into the middle until the whistle from the ref starts the clock over, 60 seconds to press. And I'll be damned if I'm gonna lose it, cause I'm out of my breath. Mask the pain that I'm feeling, my composure is fresh. Wrestle now and rest later, that's the key to success. And in less than a minute, we're gonna see who's the best. And that's quite possibly the reason of a lot of regrets. Cause this is one of those matches you will never forget. And I will never ever lose because I wanted to quit. Wait to commit it, time to get it in a minute. I'm gonna give it everything I'm living for. Bring the world war, first score is mine. It's my only vision, got the heart of a warrior, limitless ammunition. Doesn't matter what happened in periods 1, 2, 3, this is overtime, so get ready to bleed.
I want one more go, better give it everything you have. Nothing comes easy if it's worth bleeding for, so don't ever let a second pass. That's anything less than your absolute best, and everything that you can mentally and physically withstand. Everything you've ever worked for, everything you've done, the only thing between defeat and being number one is overtime.
Short time, only seconds on the clock left. Get in there and grind. Coach, I'm out of breath. Well, you should've never let him tie the match in the first place. Now it ain't over, it's overtime for first place. Table please, 60 seconds on the clock. Your time is now, do you want this or not? As I walk towards the center of the mat, time just stopped, in my head I'm trapped. So many different memories in my head right now. Have I put in the work to take this guy down? I've got to oppose his will. I possess the drive and I've got the skill. Now this is what I've trained so hard to achieve. That's why I stay after practice when everyone else leave. All the road work and the sprints that I put in were all to ensure that I'd have the win. To get the win when it mattered most. I've been a humble competitor, never brag about. Said dime bikes, RPMs, don't budge. Coach all in my face, get those RPMs up. Can't forget about the hourly grind, match in the room. In that way that I could never drop too soon. My confidence has finally reached its peak. No one has can of will ever out-train me.
Last race, to the center of the mat. Put your toes on the line. Good luck, gentlemen.
It's overtime.
This is, who you know do it better than me?